kid.
Oh, you're so cute.
You seem nervous.
I'm not nervous. I just don't like you. My husband, he's been hurt. Please help him.
What are you doing out here in the middle of the night? It's not safe.
No. No, sir. It's not safe. I've been around a long time, Bob. You're gonna have to do better than that. Now I'll have both of you here to keep me entertained. First and foremost, I'll need someone to escort me to the Founders Ball.
With pleasure.
I'll be in the tomb, where no vampire will enter because they can't get out. We're the safest psychotic bitches in town.
You seem nervous.
I'm not nervous, I just don't like you.
I don't know if I still got a gun. Couple my twists on the right. Couple my twists on the right. Couple my twists in the mouth. You need to cut my tooth.
Guess you're the rope in the Salvatore Brothers tug of war?
No, because I'm a vampire who could kill you in your sleep. That still doesn't explain why you made me trudge through mud in $500 boots.
What? What do you mean, what? He's calling you for 2 days.
Odd. That's exactly how long I've been ignoring you. Instead of Jesus, I worship Trina. Instead of liquor, I drink some clean. And my daddy broke out of his little bitch. And when my boyfriend comes in, he's a little bitch. I'm a little bitch, I'm a little bitch. To a masquerade ball. Tonight. And you're my date. I must admit, I am rather surprised that you come looking for me.
Because you're the rope in the Salvatore Brothers tug of war?
No, because I'm a vampire who could kill you in your sleep.
Come on now. Make it spend on, make you want all of the. She's a
Please. I'm Katherine Pierce. I'm a survivor. Would you please tell Mr. Salvatore that I've stepped away?
Which one?
I'm chickens with their heads cut off. I don't need your help, and I don't want it. And that's incredibly stupid of you.
Stronger than me.
That's because it's not Elena. It's Katherine Pierce.
You made the same mistake countless others did. You trusted Katerina Petrova.
Katherine? The one and only. Elena, I am so scared of her.
You should be.
Elena.
What happened?
Katherine happened.
Tell me what you're doing.
Maybe I missed you. Is that an acceptable reason?
What game are you playing?
Why are you playing with me?